previously.
No. Motherfucker.
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Gemini Rue. We are right where we left off in this dark-ass room, so let's go. I said, let's go.
Some of the other instructors were worried that we erased your cognitive functions along with your memory banks. It does occasionally happen, so they wanted you to retake some simple logic tests. But
okay.
Logic tests are such a bore, and you look fine to me. Don't you agree, Delta 6?
Yeah,
that
sure.
As a yes. So, let's get back to the fun bit of your training. Before your unfortunate escape attempt, we were training you in the finer aspects of the handgun. Let's see if you can still remember how to do it.
No.
Go ahead, pick up your new toy.
Okay. There's a grate there. I forgot how to play the game.
Remember how this goes?
No.
Ah, good to see you remember the point of entry. Welcome to the targeting range. As you no doubt remember, cover is just as essential as aiming.
Is it?
You are currently in the cover position. Mm-hmm. You have two positions available to you, in cover and out of cover. You will only be able to fire when out of cover.
Mm-hmm.
To alternate between the two, tap the A and D keys. Assume. Press space to fire. Good. Now try using up the rest of your ammo. As you can see, you will run out of ammo quite steadily in the field.
Okay.
Press R to reload your weapon. Please note that you can. If this were a real scenario, you would be reloading with magazines. However, for this case, just press the little lever on the side of the weapon, and the chamber will refill. Try shooting the target again after reloading.
Okay.
You might have noticed that shooting randomly while hitting the target often yields uneven results.
Uh-huh.
If you wish to aim for a one-shot, one-kill head blow, you must concentrate before firing.
Okay.
Try tapping control once to initiate a full breath. When breathing in, there is a zone that will flash, indicating you are set for a headshot. If you fire during this zone, you are guaranteed an instant kill. However, this is only a small window of opportunity, and you must use it wisely. Try it out on the target.
Okay.
Very good. But in the field, your enemies will not remain stationary for you. They will also duck in and out of cover.
Uh-huh.
Try to score a headshot on the target while it moves in and out of position. Excellent. Very good, Delta 6.
Okay. All right. Sounds good.
Please place the gun back on the pedestal.
I guess if you insist. Jeez.
Good. Now I suppose you don't remember why you are here anymore.
Nope.
This is a training facility where you are taught to become proper citizens again.
By teaching me guns.
As long as you follow orders, you will be out of this facility and back on the road to a normal life.
Then what's the gun for?
Now, you see that ticket that just came out of the wall? These tickets are usually good for 3 meals.
Mm-hmm.
You can redeem them at the mess hall by inserting them into a dispenser.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead and take it. Your food and well-being is up to you to take care of.
Great. Sounds great.
Oh, and Delta 6, please don't try to escape again. Erasing your memory is just as painful for you as it is for us. We have a tight schedule here, and we're on time limitations to get you and all of your friends rehabilitated. For all of our sakes, I hope I don't have to repeat myself again. Do I make myself clear?
Sure.
Yes.
Good, Delta 6. Now please exit the testing chamber.
But I want to know what's on the grate. I want to use the grate. Fine. It's really dark. Oh, okay.
Scanning for unauthorized testing apparatus.
Okay, that's interesting. Oh. Look at it. Talk to the camera.
Is someone there?
Nope. Okay. Someone's always watching. Is this the way I need to go? Look at it. I need to store off limits to patients. Hello? Kick it. Ah. Okay, fine. All right, fine. Down I go then. Fucking go.
Hey, you.
Hello?
Come over here, under the camera.
Hi.
Do you know who I am?
No.
No.
Good. You have something on your sleeve that belongs to me.
I what?
What are you? Ow!
Good seeing you, Charlie.
Charlie?
Charlie?
Okay. 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 I guess. Sure. Look at it. Look at it. Oh, I have no idea. Whatever. Oh, okay. Look at it. Press the elevator button. Oh, the elevator's open. Uh-oh. I broke it.
Who forgot to reset the deflector shield again? Who is that? You, there, on level 5.
Hi.
Oh, Delta 6. It's me, the director, once again. If you could be so kind as to figure out why the elevators have stopped working on that level, that would be great.
Why would I do that?
Could you do that for me, please?
I mean, I guess... look at it. Look at it. Open it.
Delta 6, just what are you doing?
Trying to figure out what's wrong with the elevator.
Don't tell me you've forgotten how to move a box now, have you? All right, this should be fun to remember. Press A to move the box to your left. To move the box to your right, W to climb on top, and S if you've changed your mind.
Okay. Lovely. Okay. What else? There's a wire there. Okay. Hey.
Instructors.
I did it. Where am I going? Maintenance. Let's go all the way down. Start at the bottom, work my way to the top. Okay. Okay. Alright, alright. Will you let me do the gym? Alright, fine. That's all it is. Jesus. I gotta be rude, lady. I just wanted to go to the gym. Let me get my biceps working out. Look at this flabbiness. I gotta get working. Oh well. Hi? That was rude. Did you take my milk ticket? I wanted to eat some food. Give me a PB&J, maybe some ramen. I don't know what they serve here. Probably some hot dogs. Well, I guess I'm not eating today. Fine, whatever. Out we go then. People. Yo, hello.
Hello.
Oh, okay.
Hello.
All right. I guess I'm going this way then. Hello, random girl. Sit at the table.
Did you do it?
Do what?
Did you find out where we are? The map.
What?
What?
You don't remember, do you?
Remember what?
I don't know.
My name is Epsilon 5.
Epsilon?
Your name is Charlie.
Why do you call me that?
You chose that name. I've called you that since you first saved me.
Saved you?
You told me you were planning to have your memory erased again. They do that when you try to escape.
What?
You said it was to complete a map, to find out where we are.
Why?
Because we have to get out of here before the director... I know you don't remember anything, but you have to trust me. You took care of
you
when I got here, and now it's my turn to take care of you. Please, try to remember...
But
I don't. Sorry.
Here, have the rest of my food. I'll meet you tomorrow at my testing chamber. We usually walk back together.
Do we?
Okay?
Okay.
Remember, whatever you do, don't complete your final exam. Don't.
Oh, right. I won't. Why? Can I eat this lovely food? You didn't even eat anything. You just sat down. Would you please go? Watch everybody be gone. Oh, nope, okay. I guess I'm going to the living quarters or the gym.
Shutdown mode commenced. Please proceed to the elevators and to your assigned living quarters. Thank you.
But there's still people there. Okay. But people are still in there eating. Are you just going to make them eat in the dark? I guess they'll just have to stop eating and go to bed. Can I take their food with them? Living quarters it is. Assholes took my meal ticket. Go this way. It's one men's and one's women's. Okay. I guess let's go this way then. Or do I have to open the door first?
Please use the scanner for a
scanner? Oh. Okay. Do you want my foot? No? Okay, worth a shot. Not yet. Didn't know exactly when. Okay. Which one of these is mine? Probably D6 for Delta. That would make the most sense. Yep. D6, Delta 6. Awesome.
End of day 11.
Day 11.
Have 3 tests remaining until your final exam and subsequent release. Good night.
Okay. Let's try using this console real quick.
Operations currently offline.
Well, fine. Alright. I'll be right back, guys. Hold on. Hi, is it possible to make a reservation for this evening? It would be for 9 people, about 6:30, if you've got an open table. All right. Yes, please. when do you guys close? Okay, if you've got that 8:15, that will totally work. It's Smith. Sahara, like the desert. (580) 736-2475. Yes, sir. And do you guys do anything special for birthdays? Yeah, my sister's turning 18. I've dined there once before. Everyone's over the age of 12. Nope, that will work. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Have a great day. Selena! Reservations are for 8:15. Yeah, that's the earliest I could do and Mom can still be there. Sorry. So you'll be a little late hanging out with Aloha, I'm sorry. Hey Mama, I just wanted to let you know that our reservations are for 8:15. That was the earliest I could do and you could still make it. Yes, Mama, 8:15. No, Mom, at night. No, they close at 10. And they said that we can stay past them. They just stopped taking people in at 10. But I couldn't do it any earlier because the only other time slot that I had besides 8:15 was like 4 something and you wouldn't have been able to be there. I'm I don't have time right now. I'm in the middle of recording. I had to stop to make a reservation. Okay. Selena's really offended you haven't called her yet. I'm... No, you're not on speaker. I'm recording. Okay. Sure. Okay. It's really pretty, Mama. Alrighty, well. Okay, but like. Okay, you should read it to her before you post it. That's what I just said. You should read it before you post it. Okay, but either way, you should call her. She's upset you haven't called her yet. Okay. I love you. I gotta go. 8:15, yeah. I love you too. So it's like a buffet, but they bring the food to you, except the salad bar and the soup bar. It's basically a bunch of meat that they parade around, and you flip your card over if you want more, and they'll stop by, and they'll get some off of the little skewer they have, and they'll put it on your plate, and then you can get, like, salad or cheese or soup or whatever up from the salad bar. Alright, Mama. No, Mike's covering us, and his parents. It's like $50 a person. It's expensive. Yeah. I know. That's what we said. We've got the money for it, and it's cool, and it's her 18th birthday. You only turn 18 once. Yeah. I know. Her 21st birthday, I might take her to a bar. I haven't been to one myself, so that'd be interesting. Well, obviously. So, yeah, I don't really like drinking that much, so I guess I'll be the designated driver, or we'll get an Uber. Okay, well, anyways, I've got to go. I'm recording. I love you, too. Bye, Mama. Hey guys, so I'm in the middle of recording, but I just made reservations for my sister at the restaurant we're going to, Texas Day Brazil, tonight. So after, you know, I finish recording and everything, and we get everything together, I'm going to go get cleaned up, and I'll let you guys see my sister and I cleaned up after that. So yeah, I'm also probably going to trim my hair a little bit and let my sister straighten it, so that'll be fun. Yeah. Okay, I'm back. So, sorry about that. We're going to go to bed, I guess. Yeah. Or just sit down on the bed. There's something under my bed. Is there? It's a note. It reads, Delta 6, don't trust anyone. Okay, I won't. Oh, we're back here now. Am I Delta 6?
You said you were waiting a long time. Matthias. You sure nobody followed you? Jeez, you always fall for that. You're alone. Azriel, I'm sorry.
Are you?
Look, I tried to call you, but you were in hyperspace. By the time you got here, it was too late.
They got him?
Buryokuden tracked him down here 2 days ago.
Buryokuden.
I got him while I was getting my family off-world to Colony 4.
Somehow I knew this was going to happen.
Sad face.
Which is why I gave him the tracking device.
You what?
I gave him a capsule before they got him.
Oh, shit.
Traced it onto a transport that's been sent off-world. I would have followed him, but you know how the planetary regulations are. Can't get a ride anywhere these days.
Yep.
So he's alive. Where did they send him?
I don't know. That's the trouble.
Well, fuck.
Should go straight off into deep space, uncharted areas.
Well, what's the tracking capsule for?
Recalibrate these coordinates, then. Get back. Go.
Run. We're being chased. Come on. And damn it. Come on. Ah, shit, you got me. Ah, fuck. Oh, I'm not reloaded. I'm an idiot. Haha, I got them. I forgot to reload. I'm an idiot.
Kane, where are you?
What's the problem?
I need immediate evac from Pittsburgh.
But this guy.
In my current location. How soon can you be here?
Roger that. ETA 5 minutes. Closest available landing spot above ground level is on top of Hibiscus High Rise.
Lovely.
Are you with your brother? Azriel.
Yes.
No.
Roger that.
I'll be there soon. Over and out.
Thais is here, though. Interact with the following characters to order them around. Box. Climb the wall. Okay, get off.
Get on the box.
What?
Get up.
Get on the box. Matthias, go over the wall.
No way I can scale it.
Matthias. Matthias on the wall.
There's no.
Interact the box.
Matthias will have to get off.
Are you serious right now?
I'm not going to risk my life to...
Are you serious? Oh my god. Okay. Oh. Matthias, get off the box.
Matthias will have to...
Matthias, get off the box. Matthias, get down.
Get off the box.
Get off the box. Okay. Matthias, get back on the box. No, that's not what I said. Matthias. Box.
Get on the box. What? Get up.
I know. Make up your mind. Matthias. Pipe.
Jump over that wall. Quick.
I'll try.
Come on over. Quick.
Okay. On the box. Grab the pipe. And over we go.
Hibiscus High Rise is where I live.
Oh,
I
shit.
Know. Get behind me and we might make it.
You don't need to tell me, you know.
Can we break the gate from this side?
It needs a...
Now it doesn't. Let's go.
We've located the informant over towards the Winchester building.
Oh, fuck.
He's got backup. Let's go.
God damn it. I'm not in the mood for this. Go to the back alley. And
there's no time. There's no time.
There's a ladder there. Oh, wait. Fuck it.
There's no time.
Move the pallet.
There's no time. I'm not going. There's no time for that.
Oh, for the love of God. I'm over here. I have friggin'.
Yes, we have agents inside the building.
Lovely. Hear that? They've got agents inside the building.
Now's not the.
Okay.
So here we are.
Indeed.
He said the roof of the building. What's the best way to get up there?
The only way I know of is a shaft on the sixth floor of the building.
You sure?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Go to the end of the street instead. No.
There's nothing that.
All right, fine. In the door. This is a bad idea. Ah, fuck.
There's two guards at the elevator.
Then take them out already.
I'm on my last magazine. I can't risk it.
Oh, come on. Just give me the gun already.
I thought you said you would never use a gun again.
Oh, yeah, right. The vow. Got it.
We'll have to sneak past.
Of course we will.
Do you want to go first or should I?
Matthias.
Go first.
All right.
Get.
Oh, fuck. I'm an idiot. All right. I didn't even hear what he said. I just clicked.
There's two.
Then take.
I'm on my.
Oh, come on.
I thought you.
Oh, yeah.
We'll have to sneak.
Do you want to go?
You go first.
All right.
Go over there.
Guess it's my turn.
Wait for it.
You take one.
Open the door. Go in the door. Close the door. Up we go.
That's what I told her.
Oh, fuck. actually. Close the door. Elevator control. Let's go to... Oh, that's not what I wanted to use.
There's nothing.
Do that. Do the sixth floor.
So, how's the family?
Isabel's well. The kids are fine, too.
What have you got? Three of them now?
Oh, jeez.
Yeah. They grow up fast, huh?
All the kids.
No.
Well, there's nobody out here.
Behind us, ass!
I've only got 8 bullets left.
Of course. All right.
Gotta hold him off.
Do you?
They're right behind us.
Then fucking go, idiot.
Wait.
Jesus.
Locked.
Of course it's locked. Why wouldn't it be locked? Thias. Kick it.
Try to get that.
What do you want me to do?
Try to pick the lock.
Okay.
Ah, shit. Oh. Okay. That did not work out at all. Damn it. I'm on the second floor. Why am I back on the second floor? I don't want to go through this again. Fine. Yeah, babe. All right, cool. Let's try this again.
Behind us.
Yes, behind us. I heard you.
I've only got 8 bullets left.
Sorry. Really? Why are you wasting your bullets?
They're right behind us.
Yeah.
There's the lock on this thing.
Lock.
It's locked.
Okay. Matthias, pick the lock.
Try to get that.
What do you want?
Try and pick the lock.
Okay. Didn't work.
Try to get. What do you want?
Kick it.
Okay.
Didn't work.
Didn't.
Try to get. What do you want me?
Push again.
Okay.
Wait, is it really as simple as him just opening it?
Try to. What do you want me?
Open.
I'm out.
Look at it.
It leads to lock. Try to.
What do you want me to?
Kick it.
Okay.
Answer the phone.
Didn't.
Kick it again.
Try. What do you want?
Kick it.
Okay.
I don't know what to do.
The lock picket.
Kane. Help.
Try.
What do you want?
Push again.
Okay.
Lock.
Kick it. There we go. Holy hell. I made it. Jesus Christ. He's not here. Just go. I don't have time for this. I didn't know he had to push against it while I kicked it. Fucking logic. Now we're in outer space.
So they already got him before we arrived.
Yep.
Guess so.
What about your friend here? What's his name?
Matthias.
Matthias. Used to work with him about 5 years back. He defected to
Azrael.
What?
Now what does he want? It's bad enough he wanted to hitch a ride with us off the planet.
He left his family on Colony 4.
Oh. Well then.
What is it?
I've got the coordinates on that tracking device.
Do you?
So you can find him then. Assuming Azrael's brother is still alive, yes. So where'd they take him? That's the problem. I've lost contact with the tracer.
Oh.
What do you mean?
I mean, it went into the Helix Nebula and the signal doesn't carry with that much interference.
You think it was going somewhere in that nebula?
I guess so. It doesn't have enough fuel to make a jump from. So they're sending them into the nebula, to some kind of prison?
I don't know, but I've heard some rumors about a place called Center 7.
So what is it, and how do we find it?
There's no way we can find it in that thing. We're gonna need some help.
From who?
Delta 6. Oh.
I knew we couldn't trust you.
If you want to find Azrael's brother, they're the ones who are gonna know how. They control this galaxy now, so they know who operates what, where, and how.
Lovely.
Regardless, we can't trust them, or you. Especially not after your record.
Look, I have a family now. I'm not a criminal anymore. I left that life behind me, just like Azrael.
Have you, though?
What do you know about Center 7?
How should I know what the Boryo Kudan does these days? Because you worked with them.
Back in my day, they used to kill the defectors. Don't know what they do now. So how do we get to Center 7?
If this is telling us the truth, then we're gonna have to enter the nebula just like that transport.
Wouldn't that fry our ship?
Probably.
Depends. This ship can handle most of the electronegativity as long as we don't sit in that thing for too long.
It's a dead zone in the nebula. Impossible to navigate. We'll have to get some preset coordinates from somebody who knows where this Center 7 place is.
Great.
And that would be the Boryo Kudan.
Yep.
Yes.
Azrael, do you really want to go back there just after we escaped?
He's my brother.
He's my brother. I'm not going to leave him behind. He's the only real family I have left in this world besides Matthias.
All right.
Drop me off alone on Barracus. They don't know me there. I'll find out where Center 7 is.
And how are you going to do that? Just go up there and ask him?
Pretty much.
I don't know, but I'll get it.
I don't suppose I can change your mind, can I?
You'd do the same if it was your sister.
Hmm. Maybe the rest of our defectors are there, too.
Maybe.
Maybe so. I'll go punch in the coordinates. We'll pick up the location of this prison, hightail it there, and then get back to where we belong.
Sounds good.
He still doesn't trust you.
Nope.
He's starting to.
I wish you'd have told me before you decided to join them.
It wasn't planned, believe me.
I guess you could say the same for your brother. Wakes up one day and decides he wants to be the good guy, am I right?
Yep.
That's why I have to save him.
What?
He's trying to change who he is, something that I couldn't do. If I can help him do that, maybe I can live with myself.
That's wondering why my other friends are uncomfortable. Hey, we're back here.
Hey, you.
Hey, you.
Wake up! You in the other cell.
Me?
What? Who are you?
I'm the voice inside your head. Who else?
Oh.
What do you want?
You tried to escape the other day, didn't you? Delta 6. Now you have no idea who you are anymore. But then again, you did before, so it doesn't matter.
Venom? You sound like Venom. Except, like, mean.
Our captains, have you?
No.
I think it's because they're afraid of us. They never show their faces.
Afraid of let alone me?
You when you're vulnerable. It's because they fear you. Then you know what they'll do? They just erase your memory again.
Probably.
They keep doing it over and over and over. It could make a guy crazy, you know? I speak from experience. Just to warn you, that's all. I'll be out of here soon enough.
Will you?
I'm tired of trying to escape over and over. It's not worth it. I'm completing my final exam today, and then I get to leave this place.
Where are you going?
You get to leave?
And you will too, as long as you follow orders. Oh man, I think they hurt me. Go back to bed.
I never left bed.
I was instructed to refresh your memory in our daily operations.
That was quick.
All floors will be open to you for most of the day except maintenance. You will only go there when assigned maintenance duty. If you are called for maintenance duty, we will page you and give you the card to unlock the maintenance door.
Okay.
Throughout the day, you have scheduled tests that you must complete. Once you pass the final test, you will be granted leave from this facility and be renewed as a citizen of this galaxy. There will be 3 meals served each day. Meals are reported after completing your tests. Please report to the mess hall for breakfast and to the testing chambers after that. You will be testing in Blue Chamber 2 today.
Okay.
You have 3 tests remaining until the final exam. Once again, report to the mess hall for breakfast and then to Blue Chamber 2. End of message.
But I don't have a meal ticket for breakfast. To toggle between characters. What?
Turned off the machine so we didn't get soaked all the time. Stopped mining. Halted space exploration for about a year.
Yikes.
What was the address Matthias gave?
What, are you just gonna go up to the front door and ask him to hand over the location?
I'm going to try.
Azrael.
I'll find out where Center 7 is, and I'll get out. I'll make this quick.
Yeah, we'll see.
So let's push back.
I'll get back to you when I have the coordinates.
Okay.
If I'm going to do any sleuthing, I'll have to fix my lockpick.
Uh-huh.
I'll need a carbon ray stabilizer to do it.
Lovely. Okay. Well, for now, this looks like a great place to end this episode, so thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.